are different Arabic Qurans.
Did you join the whole
of
the Quran?
Arabic Qurans.
No respect whatsoever.
Yeah? Muhammad never respected me. Allah never respects me.
You're a fool.
I know. I am little piece of shit.
You're a little piece of shit. You're this tiny. You are irrelevant to anything.
I'm a Muslim man. How many times Muslim men sat your breast? You don't even want to defend your prophet whom you are so fond in love? I am not Muhammad. Who are your evidence that they saw Jesus didn't die?
Okay, what is your evidence about Moses?
You are making stupid claims about my faith. Out of love, God looked down to me and then he saw with all of my heart, I am running away from him. He saw in all of my heart, I am awful person. He saw in all of my heart, there is nothing I can do to turn myself back to him and worship him and love him. Therefore, his son, out of kindness, without any pressure, without any force, stepped into this broken world and laid his life on the cross, people like me, so that I can have a way to go and spend eternity with him. That's all it is. I am someone, I am a sinner who deserves nothing, but because of the blood of Lord Jesus Christ, I become Son of God for what the blood of Lord Jesus Christ did for me. Now, my question to you regarding the death of Jesus, you said Jesus is alive, he didn't die?
Yes,
yeah.
He's in heaven.
So, can you tell me?
Yeah, because he's a prophet in my religion, God lifted him up and put him in
Why
heaven.
Did people put him on cross? Why did people put him on
they
cross?
They put him in the cross.
Why?
God lifted him up.
Why did they put him on the heaven. Cross? Why did they put him on the cross?
Why? I don't know.
You don't know? So you know Allah took him to himself, but you don't know why he went to cross?
I know that when people...
Why did Jesus went on the cross?
This is Jewish. They put him in the cross.
Why?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I know the other part of the story. That
you don't know?
Lifted him up.
You don't know?
He's going to come.
Listen, ma'am, listen. So, you don't know why Jesus was on the cross, but you know Allah took Jesus to himself.
Yeah.
Can you give me eyewitnesses who saw that Jesus didn't die on the cross and went to heaven? Eyewitnesses. Where is it in the Quran?
You don't ask me about the surah. Ma'am, this
is very serious claim you are making. Death and resurrection of Lord Jesus Christ is essential to my life, essential to my eternity. Can you please pull yourself together, shake yourself up, and take it a little bit seriously and deal with my questions seriously, okay? So, who are your eyewitnesses so that Jesus didn't die? Give me the name of the eyewitnesses.
Quran
wasn't there when Jesus died. Give me your eyewitnesses. Quran came in 610. Jesus died in 33 AD.
God is my witness.
God is your witness.
He wrote it and I believe in Quran.
Quran doesn't give you any eyewitnesses. How do you believe?
I believe in Quran.
You believe in Quran?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm Christian, how can I believe in this book? I don't believe in this book. How can you make me to believe this is the word of Allah?
This is something just, if you think about everything logically, you'll find out that...
I am a Christian. How can you make a case this is the reliable word of Allah? Ma'am, I am Christian. I don't believe anything in the Quran, okay? How can you help me to understand Quran is reliable when Quran says Allah didn't kill Jesus and take Jesus to himself? Help me to understand that. That is very important. Because, why is it important? Because not only Bible tells me the death of Jesus and his resurrection, people who hate the Christian faith, people who are not Christian, historians, tells me about the death of Lord Jesus Christ, okay? It's a historical fact that Jesus died on the cross. Can you give me something that I can investigate regarding it comes to the death of Jesus from the Islam.
Okay, we live in heaven.
That's not my question.
No, because God say everything about heaven, what happened, what how
you
Adam
don't believe
and
in
Eve
the same heaven.
Down
ma'am.
The devil with them and
ma'am.
Everything. If you go one by one,
ma'am.
And you believe in the first thing,
so
the second.
Are you aware what is happening here right now?
You believe in Moses?
You made a claim.
You believe in Moses?
I believe Moses. Who saw God the face to face. I believe in a Moses who brought the law, who took people out of Egypt. I believe in a Moses who told people, love the God with all of your heart, with all of your mind, with all of your soul. I believe in a Moses who spoke to Lord Jesus Christ. I believe in a Moses who identifies my God as the triune God. So now focus. Ma'am, can you tell me, what is your evidence? Who are your evidence that they saw Jesus didn't die?
Okay, what is your evidence about Moses?
Ma'am, focus.
I believe in the same thing.
I need you to focus.
What is your evidence?
You are making stupid claims about my faith, and now you are not even justifying your stupid claims.
This is another language to discuss this. You can't say stupid faith.
It's a stupid claim.
No.
Back it up.
I'm not going
back
to
it up.
You in the same way.
Back it up.
No,
who
I
saw Jesus didn't die?
Okay, who saw
Jesus didn't die?
Moses spoke to God. Did you see him?
Who saw Jesus didn't die?
Who saw Moses speak to God?
This is just coming very boring right now.
Me too, because it's
so
Quran.
So Muslims simply think they can make claims about my eternity without having zero knowledge. Muhammad never went to heaven. Muhammad never went to heaven, and Muhammad is going to go to hell. Maybe he's already in hell.
Unique miracle.
Here's the problem.
First.
Muslims don't want to believe Jesus is the eternal Son of God. Their reason for that is because apparently Allah is not handsome enough to have a girlfriend and produce a child or a son, according to Surah 6, verse 101. But according to Christian scripture, Jesus is the eternal Son of God because before the foundation of the world, God the Father loves the Son. Before the foundation of the world. According to Christian scripture, Jesus is identified as eternal, also who gives eternal life. According to Christian scripture, Jesus identified as someone who deserves all the honor and glory. According to Christian scripture, Jesus is identified as Alpha and Omega, but above all, according to Christian scripture, Jesus is identified as the eternal Son of God who gives life. Not in a biological sense. Not in a biological sense. That is just a silly Quranic teachings.
You've got the Holy Spirit. Heal yourself.
Do not test the Lord.
Oh, do not test the Lord. Nonsense.
I didn't know you could sin in Islam. Are you Muslim?
You can't do it.
Ma'am, bring your reference next week. I'm not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad. Muhammad is a liar. Muhammad is a hypocrite. That's Muhammad. Muhammad is a deceiver. Allah is a deceiver. I am not.
3 weeks ago, I had a debate.
Sir, I don't even know who you are. I don't even know who you are, sir.
It's the third time I'm meeting you.
What is your favorite color? Are you Muslim, sir?
10 minutes ago, I had a debate with her. She ran off.
Yeah, I'm running again. I'm so scared. I'm so scared that I will stand here and then express all humanity how Muhammad raped. I will stand here and then express whole world how Muhammad thought it was alright to deceive. I will stand here and then express whole world how Muhammad is identified as rapist and liar. Therefore, I don't want to do that. All I want to do is run away.
Go to the hospital.
Sir, are you Muslim? Are you Muslim? Can I ask you a question about Islam?
Speak to me.
Sorry?
Why isn't she speaking to me? She ran away 10 minutes
ago. I don't deal with the babies.
You can't debate with me.
You are babies.
A few weeks ago,
you are babies.
You lost.
God. You are a baby.
You're about to start crying, Hattusha.
I know, I'm crying.
No, that's why you said, you know who I am, that's why you don't want to debate me.
I don't know who you are. Sir, are you Muslim? Can I ask a question about Islam?
Nobody wants to know about your nonsense.
Why are you Muslim? Why are you Muslim? Sorry?
Because I believe it's...
Can you come a little bit close?
Because I don't care to have nonsense, bro. Because you don't chat rubbish, as usual. Because I believe it's the truth.
What is the truth about Islam?
I believe it's...
Ask her about the Bible. Which
what
Bible
is it about Islam? It is
ask
truth.
Her about the Bible. Which Bible do you follow? Which Bible do you follow, Hadou? Okay, I believe because it's teachings, it makes sense to me.
He believes in what Jesus has taught, yeah, to worship God. You're worshiping
Jesus.
I am
sorry, your brother thinks you don't have a brain. Just ignore him.
You're
speak
gonna just
gonna
go after people who don't know who don't know anything.
Can
that's
you tell me?
You're not gonna go speak to someone who's intelligent.
Truth.
Listen, don't talk to him. He's gonna go to people who don't know nothing about Islam. And she's gonna try and deceive them. Don't speak to people who know.
She's not gonna
go and debate people properly. I had a debate with her 3 weeks ago. Where's the video?
Why did you not put it up? Answer that.
Who you are, sir?
Go and look in your videos.
Let's do the basic. Let's do
Paul,
the basic.
Your cameraman recorded it. Where's Paul?
Let's do it.
Where's Paul?
Let's do the simples.
Where's Paul? Paul, the cameraman Paul. Where is he?
Let's do the simples.
Ask Paul. He recorded
would
me.
Would you?
Yeah? No.
Would you be alright?
No. Answer
would
my question.
Would you be
alright
to have a French kiss with the black stone?
Why did he not?
Sir,
why did not,
sir, I'm not talking about people who are not here. I want to ask the question.
This is the
would you have a French kiss with the black
French
stone?
Kiss with the black stone. And his her accomplice laughs in the background.
Would you have a French kiss with the black stone?
Do you want to do that?
Actually,
you
I got
do
black
that?
Stone here.
Have you kissed a man ever in your
would
life?
Would you kiss black stone?
Have you kissed a man in your life?
Would you like to
she's
kiss
jealous.
This?
That's what it is. Have you got a man? Are you married? Are you married?
Sir, do you find it is something very disgusting that you kiss the stone so stone is going to intercede for
Jesus
your sins?
Jesus put his head on the floor, on the ground, worshipped. You understand?
That's not my question. You said
you're
capable to debate,
Three weeks ago, why are you not capable to debate right now? You lost the argument.
I am asking a basic question.
Why is your video not up?
Sir, I don't even remember who you are.
CCI YouTube channel, go to it.
I don't even remember who you are. No.
She did not put the video up.
No, let's move on.
Call Paul.
Maybe it's in soccer films. Did you record it? I don't remember this.
Ask him.
I don't remember you. I don't remember you, sir. No, let me ask
you. You're lying.
Let me ask
you
a question.
As you usually do, you're a liar.
Muhammad is a liar. Muhammad is a hypocrite. Now, let me ask you the question.
I will do it.
Would you have a...
I'll put the video.
Would you have a... Would
you...
Shame. Why did you say that?
Who are you?
Why
who
did
are you
say
that?
Muhammad is a liar.
Yeah.
Do you want me to tell you why did I say that?
If I said Jesus is a liar, Jesus is a
you cannot say that because according to Islam.
Let me respond.
I am responding. As a Muslim, you cannot say that because Jesus is identified as the sinless person according to Islam. So, the moment you tell me Jesus was a liar, that means you are not Muslim. I am not Muhammad. Muhammad is a terrible person. Muhammad was a terrible person.
Yeah, you are a terrible person.
Despite her attempts. What? About Muhammad is a terrible person.
It's disgusting.
Tell me about Muhammad.
There's no reason why you should do that.
Man, explain to me Muhammad. Explain to me about
Muhammad.
Please explain to me about Muhammad.
Despite her doing all this.
Please explain to me about Muhammad.
Christian scholars.
You don't want to explain to me. Can any Muslim explain it to me? A man who told it was orange. I am little piece of shit.
You're a little piece of shit. You are irrelevant to anything. I know.
Surah 98:6 identifies me as the worst of creatures. That comes from Muhammad. Therefore, I don't have much problem when Muslims simply crack this day. Now, let me ask the question.
Here she goes again, the nutcase.
Hapu's got some photos to show.
Mentalism.
Have you been to a Muslim
man? How many times Muslim men sat your breast?
What gives you the right to
insult? Sorry? Just a moment, sir.
What gives you the right to insult people?
I didn't insult Mohammed. I'm asking questions about him. He's a liar. He's a liar. Why did Mohammed die? Why did Mohammed die? So, ma'am, why did Mohammed die?
You are lying about.
Why did Mohammed die?
You're a liar.
Ma'am, why did Mohammed die? Why did Mohammed die? If he makes lies about this, Allah is going to cut his aorta, and then he lied, and then Allah cut his aorta. That simply comes from the Islamic tradition. That's the first point. Second point is, as a Muslim woman, are you quite okay? You don't even want to defend your prophet whom you are so full in love? I am not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad. Muhammad is a filthy person. Muhammad is a filthy person. I am not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad. Muhammad is the one who orders that someone can suck your breast. Muhammad is the one who simply...
Do you take advice from Muslim? This one...
Muhammad is the one who simply tells you that actually you can have sex with a child. Yes. What is wrong with that? What is wrong with that? What is wrong with that? There are holes in the narrative. 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 And really, there are holes in the narrative.
Don't
tell me about the holes in the narrative. Can you tell me about the holes in the narrative? Can you tell me about the holes in the narrative?
You drilled the holes in the Quran.
Explain it to me.
Did you drill it or not?
Do you want to see it?
You must not talk to her. She's either mental. She's either mental or full of hate.
She ran away 10 minutes ago. She ran away.
I told you she did it last week, last Sunday.
What? Who did that?
So, according to your Muslim scholar, there are holes in the narrative. And then I find the Quran of Yasir Qadir. Okay? So, this is the Quran. This is the Quran. There are holes. Okay? You can see there are five holes. Now, I'm going to do the basics. Can you tell me what does that mean? There are holes in the narrative.
That means you are like her.
Any Muslim?
The holes. Did you not?
Can you tell me why there are holes in the narrative? Yeah.
Did you drill it or not?
Can you tell me why there are different Arabic Qurans?
Hatun Tash.
There are different Arabic Qurans. Why there are different Arabic Qurans?
No respect whatsoever.
Yeah? Muhammad never respected me. Allah never respects me.
You're a fool.
I know.
Yeah, you're a fool. That's what you are.
Thank you. Can you tell me about the holes in the narrative?
I asked you to heal your eyes. Why don't you heal your eyes?
Can you tell me about the holes in the narrative?
Let me ask you a question. Do you have the Holy Spirit?
So you don't want the answer.
Do you have the Holy Spirit in you?
There is something when it comes to Islam.
Do you have the Holy Spirit or not?
Muslims don't want the answer to the basic questions. Are you Muslim?
No.
Are you Muslim?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
okay. Find me Muhammad is false prophet. Find me Muhammad is false prophet.
I don't know much about Islam, so I can't say.
Are you Christian?
Yeah.
Muhammad is false prophet.
Why did you make the holes in the Quran?
Holes in the narrative. Can you tell me? Why there are different Arabic Qurans?
Why did you drill holes for? Do you find that funny?
Is it not funny? Is it funny when I am called worst of creatures? Is it funny?
You have the Holy Spirit.
I am worst of creatures. Yeah, Surah 98 verse 6.
I'm not religious, but your aura is disgusting.
Surah 98 verse 6. Thank you. Can you tell me?
You don't have no self-respect.
Can you tell me? Am I much nicer than someone who thinks that it's all right to rape your wife?
Well, that person not
here. Do you have the Holy Spirit? Answer that
first. You're a nasty person.
Do you have the Holy Spirit in you or not?
Answer my question.
Well, you answer me.
Would you rape your wife?
Why is it that you have to answer? Do you answer? Listen.
Do you have the Holy Spirit or not?
Do you have the Holy Spirit or not?
I am asking the questions.
This is a tactic.
I am asking the basic questions, sir.
Answer questions.
I can ask the question.
She will ask the question.
According to Muslim scholars, there are holes in the narrative.
She will run away.
There are different Arabic Qurans.
Do you have the Holy Spirit or not?
Can someone explain that to me?
Do you have the Holy Spirit?
Or can someone explain it to me?
Do you have the Holy Spirit?
Why man who is best example to humanity thinks it's alright to have sex with a child?
Coronavirus, my friend.
COVID-19,
put a mask on.
Or can someone explain it to me, what kind of ideology tells you, for you to be able to sit down with a Muslim woman,
you
need to suck her breast.
That's her. Why did you do that?
She's very beautiful.
Have some shame. Why did you do that?
It's a rule, I think.
Do you think it is alright to suck the breast of
this
woman?
This is clearly photoshopped. Really,
do you think it's alright to suck the breast of woman?
Why are you photoshopping your own picture? That's her. It's her.
Sir. Is it alright to suck the breast of woman?
Is it okay to suck the breast of a woman?
When you go to the Muslim, when you go to the house, okay, Muslim house. If you are Muslim, just a moment. If you are Muslim, I am explaining to you. I am explaining to you. If you go to the Muslim house and the husband is not at home, okay, for you to be able to, for you to be able to sit down and then speak to lady, you need to suck the breast of lady 10 times.
Okay?
And then Allah, it is not funny. It's in Islamic tradition. Sahih Muslim.
You never offered me breast to suck. I have never had that offer ever.
That's very sad.
Picking and choosing hadith, explaining it, putting their own interpretation. Christianity doesn't have anything. You're allowed to fornicate, you're allowed to adultery, you're allowed to do homosexuality.
Messenger of Allah said, I swear by Allah that I see whereupon Messenger of Allah said, suckle him. She said, he has a beard. But he said, suckle him. Woman doesn't want, man who has a beard.
You want to teach your own interpretation of it, mate. Yeah, you
it's
can't
not a liar.
Accept the truth about Islam.
Sahih Muslim, Sahih Muslim, 3,428 is lies.
These are the puzzles. Record it, my friend. Record me.
Why do you think it's laughable?
Don't delete it.
It's funny.
You think it's funny?
I swear for you, with this
it's
picture,
mental.
With this picture, you can
change.
You wish you was a model.
I become mental.
You don't get a chance.
She wishes she was a supermodel.
With this, what you do now, never is gonna change. Maybe the more is gonna be more strong than you.
It's true, you know.
You think they're gonna change?
Answer the question.
You know what you need to do, Hatun? Go to a mental hospital and get your brains checked.
I'm not Muhammad.
No.
I am not Muhammad. I never had suicide. I never tried to commit suicide. I never hallucinated. I never thought I had sex with my wife while I never had sex with
historians.
My wife. That's Muhammad, who needs a mental hospital. But in 7th century, they didn't have mental hospital. But you have sex with a child. But you have sex with a child. But you have sex with a child. Is that ugly? Is that ugly? Is it ugly to have sex with a child? Is it ugly to have sex with a child?
You were saying that.
You don't know. You don't even know if it is ugly to have sex with a child. It is disgusting. What would you say to the man who had sex with a child? Disgusting? Would you say it's disgusting? You think it's funny? Doesn't matter who I am. Here's the problem. Muslim turns up the speaker's corner being very much proud of their prophet. And their prophet thinks it's alright to have sex with a child, but they discuss, they think that is disgusting. They simply tell their prophet is disgusting. Muhammad was disgusting. I agree with them. But the reality is, this disgusting Muhammad, all he does is take you to hell. It is the eternal Son of God is going to offer you place in the bosom of the Father with his death and his resurrection. That's the one you need. Eternal Son of God, not the Muhammad who is taking you to hell.
In Jerusalem,